Yesterday's weather not only impacted families in the path of the storm, it also impacted hundreds of people in need of blood. BloodWorks Northwest tells us they were forced to cancel a blood drive, impacting about 130 appointments. This compromises about 15% of the blood they need to supply hospitals every day. They are in need of donations tonight, especially type O. You can visit bloodworksnw.org if you'd like to schedule an appointment.